Hello, everyone, and thanks for clicking on WMUR's Weather on the Web. I'm meteorologist Bill Gile, and here's your forecast for Sunday, July 8th. And we are looking at the steam heat being suppressed to the south slowly as we go through each passing hour. We got into the refreshing air mass yesterday afternoon, and it continues to work its way towards the mid-Atlantic coastline, but it's going to come to a halt down in this region. So you can see where the temperatures are the warmest now. We've got a bit of a cool down across the Midwest and right here into New England. But this frontal system, when it stalls out to the south, that's going to be the conduit for storm development as we go into the midweek period. But again, that's all going to be down in this region, not here in New England. So we are going to be looking at a nice dry or Canadian dried air mass coming our way for several days and a good deal of sunshine as well. So here's a look at the forecast for the beach today. Lots of sunshine, a few scattered clouds, UV index of 10, northwesterly wind at 10 to 20 miles an hour. The high tide occurring about 3:49 this afternoon. Note the water temperature running in the mid-60s right now. Around the lakes, the water temperature there is in the mid-70s, and we'll have a little bit more of a brisk wind out of the northwest. We could get some gusts to 25 miles per hour, and if you happen to be up towards the mountains, you'll be seeing perhaps a few gusts to 30 miles an hour this afternoon. But no matter where you are, make sure you've got that sunscreen handy and you're applying it often. As we look at the futurecast model, we'll be seeing temperatures today running between 75 to 81 up north and 81 to 85 in the south. Good deal of sunshine. Computer model is suggesting there'll be a spot shower or two to the north and also through the Monadnocks. I think it's a little bit overdone on this thing. It's getting a little bit anxious and trying to produce some precipitation. I think any moisture or raindrops will pretty much stay in the clouds. Although for the mountains, maybe you get a brief sprinkle if one should pop up. That would be about it. Otherwise, it's mainly clear skies going into tonight and a nice comfortable night for sleeping. Be able to open up the windows and turn off the air conditioners. Temperatures, a nice pleasant 46 in the far north, ranging to the mid-50s in the south. And then tomorrow, lots of sunshine, another day pretty much like today, and perhaps just a couple of degrees cooler, and we'll be seeing a little less wind. And then as we head on into Tuesday, a few more clouds will mix in with the sun, but we're still nice and comfortable and dry. And this time around on Tuesday, we could see an isolated shower pop up scattered about here or there, and then this beautiful weather stretch will continue thereafter. So again, recapping for today, to the north, a few more clouds mixed in with the sun by the afternoon hours with that northwesterly breeze, and otherwise it's just mainly sunny skies to the south, temperatures into the 80s, and we stay in the low 80s for just about the entire week coming up, with low levels of humidity and just a few clouds mixed in with lots of sunshine. And if you happen to be up north, temperatures will be into the mid and upper 70s. That's your latest forecast.